Hey guys, what's going on? This is Darklodgic, and today I'm bringing you an LA Noire Part 1. As you can see, I've downloaded the game to my console, well, disc 1 anyway, of 3. So surprised to see 3. But yeah, I've figured I'd put the first case up for you guys to see. And yeah. It's my birthday today. Wait, well, it's... No, wait, no, it's 11:57. Is it 11:57? Let me just check on my Xbox or my phone. I'll check on my phone. Yeah, it's 11:57. It's not quite my birthday yet, but it will be halfway through this commentary. So, you know. Fancy saying happy birthday to me? You know, about... playing LA Noire on my birthday. I've had this game for a while. Not a while. I got it on Thursday, which is a day before it was released. You know, because I'm special. Because I'm special. Get to play a game early because I'm special. But yeah. I figured I'd make this into a small review type thing going on. Split into, I think, 3 parts. I think the first, this part's 5 minutes long because I couldn't be bothered. I think it's 15 minutes in total for the first part, but yeah. I'll just start talking about the game, really. Game's 3 minutes. Not 3 minutes. Yeah, the game is 3 minutes long. So yeah, this is about the end. So yeah, the game is 3 discs long. It took me about 4 hours to do the first disc, and that was I think 4 actual like side things done. So yeah, 4 hours for the actual storyline, I think it was, which is actually pretty long for. Well, no. I was kind of expecting it to be a bit longer, and the fact that you don't get left by yourself like in a normal GTA type game, or even Red Dead game, even in that game,
a 20th century city that will become a model for the world.
You get to shoot people and do what you want on it. I was quite disappointed that it didn't have a multiplayer aspect to it as well, which I was kind of hoping it would, because even GTA, it's a pretty big game, and that has multiplayer aspect to it as well. But yeah, I like the fact that the lifelikeness in some of the characters when they speak, well, all the characters actually when they speak, the amount of texture in them, well, not texturing really, it's a very big game texture wise and everything, but you know,
you never know whether the guy you're talking to is on the path, or whether it's your partner, or maybe
I'm just amazed with the game really, it's very pretty, it's a very pretty game, I like the game, you know. Oh, my birthday cake, that's what I'm worried about. I just want to eat my birthday cake and
go ahead, KGPL.
Take some of it with me to my college.
Oh, it's 12 o'clock. Hey guys, good morning. It's my birthday right now. It's a minute past 12. It's my birthday.
So yeah, basically, the game basically just throws you straight into stuff. The game has a lot of, like, Vietnam flashbacks, is what I assume it is anyway. It's a Vietnam flashback.
Floyd Rose, homicide. You might back up? Yes, sir. Belts and Dutt. Wilson, we had a shooting took place down this alleyway.
It reminds me a little bit of Negro male Heavy Rain, you know, with the finding stuff and picking up clues and stuff. I don't know why. I've never played Heavy Rain, you know. It kind of reminds me of Heavy Rain a little bit with the fact that it's so lifelike.
I'm not expecting any miracles here. If we recover the weapon,
faceness
bag it and return
thing.
It to technical services.
Uncanny Valley, as my friend calls it.
Happy hunting.
But yeah, it's video is almost over. Wow.
This is a okay. fist pump.
So, yeah.
Just going through the motions.
This is almost it for
right.
the first
Let's
part.
Let's just get it over and done.
All right, I will
have
be doing
way.
Two more parts
we'll
of this,
right up to the back
so
wall.
Please stay tuned.
If you still don't come up with anything,
hope you guys
come
enjoy.
Find me, and we'll talk it out. Two heads are always better than one.
Subscribe, rate, favorite, comment. Wish me a happy birthday, you know. Be very nice to hear from you guys. Okay. All right. Thanks, guys. And enjoy.